The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically. Jey Uso is here, and he is a new man.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds. WWE Intercontinental Champion, Main Event, Jey Uso!
Jey Uso in something of a new position on his own. Some trepidation, but also some freedom.
Well, as much as he gained from the Bloodline and his brother, becoming the main event is something Jey needs to do on his own.
And Jey is more than equipped to do it. The entire WWE Universe on their feet for Jey Uso.
Well, it sounds like this entire arena agrees that this is indeed the main event.
And it doesn't get much more personal than brother versus brother. Jey Uso ready to take on his younger brother, the enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
You know, if I'm Jey, I'm thinking maybe I should reevaluate why every member of my family wants to fight me and why I'm so eager to apparently jump at the chance.
Heavy is the head that wears the crown, Corey. Main event Jey Uso knows that all too well.
Yeah, well, Solo clearly wants to knock that crown off of him right about now. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Non-stop blows. That's a free fall.
Sikoa just unable to stop this attack.
And Jey continuing to wear Solo down with this relentless assault.
Sikoa.
Both brothers completely fatigued, but refusing to stop, refusing to be the first one to flinch.
Tossed into the corner. Enziguri. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
That's just the kind of thing main event Jey Uso does, gentlemen.
Send a shock down your spine.
Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Sikoa hits the spinning Solo
for the win. And the count doesn't even begin.
What a kick out. Winding up.
Boom! Samoan spike.
Sikoa might have just finished things.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
You got to be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. Jey taking his offense to the top rope. Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake.
Up high. Diving crossbody.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Superstar can do to put him away.
Shifts it back onto him.
Looking for a belly-to-back suplex into the neck breaker. Beautiful.
And Jey Uso had a look of pure malice on his face with that attack.
That's the face of a winner.
Him off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
Oh, man!
This is truly awesome.
He's able to sidestep.
Yet another big move, guys.
There's two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You got to wonder what else he's got to do to put him away.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could... This superstar is looking to risk it all. From the second rope.
Avalanche Samoan drop.
That's a walk-off.
Top rope. Uso with the Uso splash. Jay nailed all of it.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You gotta wonder what else he's gotta do to put him away. The WWE Universe can't believe what these Warriors are doing to one another.
Everyone's fired up. What a battle.
An agile escape.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
That turns it around for Solo.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Wicked kick to the lower back.
Counters that.
And he has to start protecting himself.
Trading back and forth blows now.
Boom! So much pride, so much resiliency on display.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
The willpower, the sheer guts of these two. What impressive determination from both competitors, keeping at each other no matter what.
They are emptying their tanks, going back and forth like this.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Roll does it better.
A roll of the dice, and it pays off in full.
And he slides him back to the mat. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. What reflexes to stop Sokoa?
Oh, what a spear!
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Two! Amazing!
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag.
Face Buster plants him.
Forearm club.
Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
And he sends him into the corner.
Step up, Enziguri.
Looking for a belly-to-back suplex into the neck breaker. Beautiful.
Top rope.
Uso splash by Jay. Will Jay end this?
Man, that has got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, main event, Jey Uso!
Big brother teaching little brother a lesson here tonight.
Yeah, Jey Uso really has Solo Sikoa's number in this one. So